us, yeah, you called us. It's time to drive telemarketers nuts. Anytime they call, we're messing with their minds. We drive them insane every time. With characters like our African queen and a large man that's transitioning. Large personalities getting superfluous. On you called us, yeah, you called us.
Hello?
Yeah, this is Leo.
Hi, Leo. This is Frida calling with Corporation.
I'm sorry, with who?
I'm speaking to Leo.
This is Leo. Who's home captain's crew?
I'm calling in regards to Milton and Graciela.
Yes?
They put you as a reference on their account with us, where their financing company. Is there any way you can give them a message?
Sure. But don't tell me they haven't paid. Are they not paying?
I can't really disclose much information.
They have bought 4 cars and put my name down as the contact for the reference. And 4 times they had their car repossessed. And I've been the one responsible for it. I'm not going to do that again. Is it about a car?
No. It's for educational program.
Why'd they put me down?
I don't know. They put you down as a reference. I can remove you if you would like. That way you don't receive any more phone calls.
Well, is it for repossessing a car?
No, it's not for a car. It's for educational program.
They bought it for the school?
Yes.
And they haven't paid?
Yeah.
You can't do that. Now they put me in a bad position again. I've already done this with 4 cars. 4 cars they've had repossessed and my name. Now the school's going to be repossessed, right? Will they they'll take them out of school?
No. We sold them educational program.
Oh.
For their kid.
But why did they not pay?
I'm not sure, sir. Is there any way you can get in contact with them?
Well, I'm curious to find out. For they don't have children, so why would they bought something for children, but they don't have children?
Yeah, that's kind
of
weird.
They're 2 men. You know, one he's a man too, although they present as man-woman. But I don't know why. They don't have children. So are they trying to pull something on you now?
It seems like it.
I guess so. That's not nice. I don't like being put on there. I don't want to be responsible for their education for what do you call it? Imaginary children. It's not good. You know, you can't teach children that don't exist. So why buy stuff for them? Educational stuff.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
That's horrible. It's horrible. You have children, you can give to them the educational stuff. Take it from them and you use it for your children. So that it's not just going to waste on people who are trying to scam. They try to scam me? Now that sounds like they try to scam you. Not nice.
I understand.
And once a man, you know that. They're trying to present as a man-woman, but one's a man, just so you know. So another thing, they're trying to scam everybody.
Graciela
is not... between you and me and the bedpost, where I keep my gum, the Graciela is actually Grayson, but he is transitioning, as they say, with the pills, you know, for estrogen.
Right.
So they present him as Graciela, but it's really Grayson. So another thing, and I think eventually they're gonna, you know, probably go full 9 yards or how many it takes to score a touchdown, 10 yards, and do the snip, you know, like that Olympic guy.